Дэвид Фостер Уоллес, Infinite Jest. Текст excerpt. Workman's accident claims office State Farm Insurance, First State Farm Plaza, Normal, 3, some numbers. Dear sir, I'm writing in response to your request for additional information. In block number 3 on the accident reporting form, I put trying to do the job alone as the cause of my accident. You said in your letter that I should explain more fully, and I trust that the following details will be sufficient. I am a bricklayer by trade. On the day of the accident, March 27, I was working alone on the roof of the new six-story building. When I completed my work, I discovered that I had about 900 kilograms of brick left over. Rather than laboriously carry the bricks down by hand, I decided to lower them in a barrel by using a pulley, which fortunately was attached to the side of the building at the sixth floor. Securing the rope at ground level, I went up to the roof, swung the barrel out, and loaded the brick into it. Then I went back to the ground and untied the rope, holding it tightly to ensure a slow descent of the 900 kilograms of bricks. You will note in block number 11 of the accident reporting form that I weighed 75 kilograms. Due to my surprise at being jerked off the ground so suddenly, I lost my presence of mind and forgot to let go of the rope. Needless to say, I proceeded it at a rapid rate up the side of the building. In the vicinity of the third floor, I met a barrel coming down. This explains fractured skull and broken collarbone. Slowed only slightly, I continued my rapid ascent, not stopping until the fingers of my right hand were two knuckles deep into the pulleys. Fortunately, by this time, I had regained my presence of mind and was able to hold tightly to the rope in spite of considerable pain. At approximately the same time, however, the barrel of bricks hit the ground and the bottom fell out of the barrel from the force of hitting on the ground. Devoid of the weight of the bricks, the barrel not weighed approximately 30 kilograms. I refer you again to my weight of 75 kilograms in block number 11. As you could imagine, still holding the rope, I began a rather rapid descent from the pulley down to the side of the building. In the vicinity of the third floor, I met the barrel coming up. This accounts for the two fractured ankles and the laceration of my legs and lower body. The encounter with the barrel slowed me enough to lessen my impact with the bricks strewn ground below. I'm sorry to report, however, that as I lay there on the bricks in considerable pain, unable to stand or move, and watching the empty barrel six stories above me, I again lost my presence of mind and unfortunately let go of the rope, causing the barrel to begin to and transition.